everybody. Today I will be showing you what happens when you put four discs in your Nintendo Wii U. First, let's start off with the Wii U game. We got Mario 3D World. Okay, disc is in. It's reading it. Let me stand up. Recording problems. That'll work. Yes, it does work. So, had to set my iPad down. Mario 3D World back in its case, so next stuff. The Nintendo Wii game, we got Mario Kart Wii. Well, the Nintendo Wii, let's put it in. Stand up so you can see. And yeah, it just says to go to the Wii menu. Recording problems. Yeah. So, next up, the original Xbox game. Sorry for recording issues. Not good at recording yet. Original Xbox. Got Madden 06. You can see it. Case. Let's see what happens. So the disc is in. Let's see what happens. Invalid disc. The disc cannot be read. So it doesn't give you that Xbox thing that says this is an Xbox game disc. Please put in your Xbox to start playing. Next up is a PlayStation 4 game. We got Madden NFL 20. For the PS4, sorry for having the camera shake. Disc is in. See what happens? Is it gonna be red? Invalid disc. Disc cannot be red. Let's eject that game. Put it back in. See if we have any other game. I think that's it. So yeah.